Albuquerque police say they're looking for a driver who shot at officers early this morning. Police showed up to a home near Manal and San Mateo just after midnight in response to a call about a noisy neighbor. While investigating, police say a driver in a black car drove toward them and fired shots at them. The officer shot back, but the car took off and police have yet to track it down.